높은 정신력을 발휘하여 통신의 현대화를 실현하게 한 투쟁을 심의권을 비롯한 감액체와 고속 자료 통신까지 보장할 수 있는 발전된 통신 공사를 시작하게 됨으로써 우리나라는 이동 통신 분야에서
전통을 안정시켜 왔습니다.
We will not forget in Egypt the support DPRK has extended to our country in times of our
difficulties.
Our two countries have enjoyed very friendly and brotherly relations.
From the city of Pyongyang. This is the machine room where the third generation of mobile communication service switchboard.
The prospects of this company is to build a network that will accommodate the 22 million people in DPRK. Surprised and astonished by the quality and the vast advancement of the Korean people, and we intend to invest